So now I like to discuss something about my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj. You know, those who are having some chance to see, to look into his life history, I think they are lucky. But if you are blind, you cannot see. If you are blind, you cannot see. Maharaj was so niskinchan, so niskinchan. Exclusive bhajan power. But by the request of Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj, you know, he heard the name of Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj. I am going there to speak Harikatha by the mercy of that my Shiksha Guru in Hindi. Actually, Srila Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj was so niskinchan, and he was also same place, Ganjam. Maharaj is also from Ganjam. Is Maharaj knowing at least 6-7 languages. Tamil, Telugu, Odia, Bangla, Hindi, English, Maharaj can speak continuously. Yes, Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj. I was very lucky to see. Very lucky to see that, you know, super person, a very big personality. But Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj requesting him. Actually, I don't like to go for preaching outside. You will have to preach very exclusive way. Actually, Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj is so lucky that Srila Janardhan Goswami Maharaj from Karakpur, you know Karakpur? Karakpur, yeah. Big devotee. Janardhan Goswami Maharaj and Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj, both used to love him very much. His truthfulness. Not that for he can give me honor, he can give me money, I can change my, I can make my voice soft, not that. I have seen, when Guru Maharaj is 97 or 96, birth anniversary, he came, old age, he came with one stick and some followers came. Maharaj, we arranged a sitting, everybody speaking, and Maharaj started speaking. Somebody say Maharaj is old age and need some translator. Translator. Maharaj can speak in some maybe Bangla, somebody can translate. Maharaj is not speaking anything, Maharaj only speaking. After that, when Maharaj looking, the translator, who is translating, is speaking wrong. Then Maharaj started speaking English. Oh, Maharaj speaking English like wind. Maharaj speaking like wind. I said, Maharaj, somebody translating, but Maharaj can speak very nicely. Very bab re bab. Maharaj speaking. Those who are devotees speaking, we are chanting 16 round. 16 round. They are singing 16 down. Maharaj speaking. Oh, wow, wow. Very nice. So, by the request of Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj, both Vaikhanas Goswami and Janardhan, both, they are the disciple of Srila Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. They request, Maharaj, you will have to preach very extensively. Excuse me. You are just, right personality. You can go and preach. Then by the request of Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj and Janardhan Goswami Maharaj, he was bound. Because it's order. One kind of request means order. Maharaj also niskinchan. But they give order. What to do? Then Maharaj started preaching in Telugu, Tamil, Telugu, English, Hindi, Uriya, Bengali. And within short time, he was very successful. So many disciples. But Maharaj never make any compromise with pure devotion. Maharaj never make in his whole life, never make any compromise with pure devotion. No! Even I can give one example. One day, all devotees gather in one place and saying, Maharaj, you are sick. So you'll have to elect one acharya. What to do? Maharaj is not speaking anything. Yeah, repeatedly requesting Maharaj, you are aged. Now, how to maintain this society? They are repeatedly speaking. Maharaj speaking, I want to see that kind of standard, but I cannot find. Then what to do? Your society can collapse, break down. Maharaj became very angry. Hey! By the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this society is formed. If by the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu it is broken, let it get broken. Let it. Don't speak. Maharaj speaking this. Oh, so powerful, you see. Many times. And I used to see in Puri, sometime here, used to come to my, to meet my, even in Puri, when Guru Maharaj was there, sometime Maharaj used to come. Because my Guru Maharaj was more aged, you see. Used to come, somehow. And speaking power is so nice. All Tata Siddhanta speaking so rightly, so rightly. And Nam Bhajan was special Bhajan. When all devotees requested him, Maharaj, you will have to go to foreign country. Huh? You see my age, how I can go? Maharaj, you can go. Also, you have to think about this foreign devotees also. Then Maharaj becomes soft. Kemeti jibe? Kirakum, how I can go? My age, you see? We can arrange everything, Maharaj. You like to go, you can speak. Okay. Then Maharaj agreed. Then Maharaj agree. In this old age, how Maharaj preaching Italy, you know, everywhere. Everywhere. Portugal, everywhere. So nice. Bulgaria, everywhere. Maharaj preaching. Oh. I meet some of his devotees, foreign devotees. One devotee is from Italy, some other country, European country. I forget his name. It's very. He used to hear my Harikatha very much. You can remember when 100 years completion, some brahmachari was sitting left side.
Yeah,
Haridev. Red cloth. Vienna. He loved me very much, yeah, Harikatha. And actually, he said, Maharaj, when I meet my Guru Maharaj, I just, when he started speaking, I get melt. This kind of speech, of power, looking at me, so much power. This way, all foreign devotees, those who are attending the Harikatha of Srila Maharaj, was very lucky. They think we are very lucky that in old age, how Maharaj took decision to go to foreign. In the meantime, some devotees started criticizing Maharaj. Yeah? In old age, Maharaj going foreign country. So after that, Maharaj stopped journey. Maharaj giving order, you all can go. I cannot go anymore. Maharaj stopped. After that, you see, Rajmandi, you know, Rajmandi, South India is actually, and in Ganjam, so many temples Maharaj making, and Janardhan Maharaj also giving responsibility to him. All different in Orisha. That Vrindavan, that Sevakunj spot, was located by Maharaj. I need this place. Whereas that place was already chosen by some Paramadvaiti Maharaj. The landlord, he already chose this place. No, you go to him and speak. And when Maharaj heard his name, okay, let him take. He's the right personality to stay in Sevakunj. Otherwise, Sevakunj place was already, you know, how possible this important place, Sevakunj, just beside Sevakunj. Now you understand the gravity of his bhajan. If you are intelligent, you can understand the gravity of How you can understand? If you see the Vigraha, deity, you can understand the rasatattva inside the heart. You can understand. How? If you go, you can see deity arrangement. What kind of deity you want to worship? Mood of my Guru Maharaj, you can understand. But how he is worshipping? So nice. So many temples within short span of time, making so many temples, preaching everywhere, so exclusively, and so many devotees coming. So catchy personality. So catchy. If Maharaj sitting on Braj, so many people coming to watch. One or two incident I can speak. One day, one thief was caught red-handed, stealing money and running. He was caught. And Maharaj was sitting inside room. Some devotee speaking, Maharaj, Maharaj, one thief. He's caught. Maharaj speaking, you bring the thief in front of me. You bring the thief in front of you, steal money. You see the how merciful Maharaj. He coming inside room in front of Maharaj. He paid dandavat. Maharaj looking at him. Bas looking at him, his heart changed. You stealing? Yes. Why? I am very poor, Maharaj. I cannot maintain my life. I am very poor. Maharaj with full compassion looking at him. If I give money to you, again you can thief? Do? No. How much money you need? Then you can come to me to do bhajan? Yes. Whereas he is supposed to send to jail. Maharaj thinking, I can give money to you, can do bhajan? Yes. I can give money. I can do bhajan. Ja. This money you take, go to home, give and come to me. I love you very much. You can stay with me. That thief, gone to home, give and come back. He is now sannyasi. I cannot speak his name. I cannot speak his name. It's prohibited. He becomes sannyasi. Very nice man. You see, Maharaj is actually a touchstone. I myself feeling power. When Maharaj, I look at Maharaj, I feeling power, so much power. No compromise with pure devotion. Even disciple making wrong, Maharaj, no, you have done wrong. Maharaj can understand. If Maharaj can look at anybody, he can understand the position. His heart is not good. I cannot give sannyas to him. Maharaj speaking, I cannot speak the name of that brahmachari. Maharaj speaking, his heart is not good. I cannot give sannyas. I know what he wants to do with sannyas. So nice. And the way Maharaj leave body is also very exclusive, very nice. Sevak, you know the sevak? He also used to hear my Harikatha, I don't know. Very nice speaking. With full consciousness, living body. Getting full kripa of Prabhupada, you see. Full kripa of Prabhupada. They are an exclusive person. At present, I cannot find even such a single personality. All they like to break. They like to stop Harikatha. They like to stop Harikatha. I went to Tripura, they like to stop my Harikatha. Now I am going to Hyderabad. They like to stop my Harikatha. They don't. All devotees like to hear. I don't know. I know nothing. I am very simple man, servant of Vaishnava. I want to become, but they like to stop Harikatha. They don't allow me. This is the situation now. But I am very happy. Some of his disciples, they are having very nice relation with me. They always call me to speak Harikatha. You know already. They always call me to attend function, different kind of function. They are very lucky. Today, I have the chance to glorify His name. And I want to get full blessings from Maharaj. Maharaj bless me so that I can maintain my devotional life very exclusively. I like to do I know nothing, but I am trying. So now today I will have to stop. If you have any question, Jodi Hari Sarane Swarasam Mano Jodi Vilas Kalasu Kautuhalam Madhuro Medu Kanto Padavalim Sinutada Jaideva Saraswatim Vancha Kalpaturvashike Basindhu Bhavacho Patitanang Bhavanam Bhavishnabhyo Namo.